COVID-19 is a respiratory illness that can spread easily from person to person through respiratory droplets. The virus that caused COVID-19 is a new coronavirus that originated in Wuhan, China, likely contracted from an animal. With COVID-19 having quickly spread all over the world and infected over 1 million people, the death toll doubled in a week from 30,000 to 64,000 worldwide. Officially declared a pandemic in late March, the virus has literally changed life as we know it. The best way to reduce deaths is to flatten the curve by delaying how many people get infected at one time. This will allow hospitals and clinics to effectively treat patients without causing more infections or deaths. As a result, governments all over the world have issued lockdowns and stay-at-home orders. Businesses and recreation have closed, airlines shut down, people required to work from home, and governments encourage social distancing. While this is a difficult time for us all, physically, mentally, financially, and more, there is one unexpected outcome. Through this pandemic, we have learned to better take care of ourselves and our communities. We have learned to slow down, how to practice self-care, made changes and sacrifices to support the well-being of others, and shown incredible amounts of compassion. We've seen the multitude of ways that communities, businesses, and individuals have come up with to cope with the challenges that we are faced with at this time. The lessons we have learned must be applied to all areas of life to create positive change around social, economic, political, and environmental issues. There's no way to be sure how long this pandemic will last or what life will be like once it's over. If we go back to business as usual, any positive lessons we've learned will likely be forgotten. We must take this as a wake-up call and dramatically alter the way we do things to make a long-lasting impact.